Let us pray. Heavenly Father, thank you for your presence in this beautiful, enchanted place and in our lives. Love has been your richest and greatest gift to the world. Love that matures into marriage is one of your most beautiful types of love. This is a ceremony to celebrate and affirm that love. A ceremonial time set aside to allow words and silence and beauty to touch our senses, etching impressions in our hearts, so that in the future we will recall this moment in time. May your blessing be on this wedding service and all who are present to share in this joyous occasion. Protect, guide, and bless Courtney Jean Noonan and Alexander Miles Katos in their marriage. Surround them and us with your love, now and always. Amen. Amen. Please be seated. Beloved family and friends, I welcome you here today on behalf of Courtney and Alex. We are gathered here today to witness and support a most joyous and sacred occasion, the marriage of Courtney and Alex. In the words of the poet Rumi, today is a day of festival. Joy and pleasure are on the increase, and today is happiness. Courtney and Alex are delighted that you are here today and would like to remind you that you're here not only to witness their union, but to fulfill a sacred purpose as well. Each of you have had an important role in their lives, even if you don't know each other. And you have an important role in this ceremony as well. You are here to rejoice with Courtney and Alex, and are invited to remain a community of love which will support and sustain them as a couple in the many years to come. Therefore, they invite you to be active participants in this, the continuation of their journey and beyond. By participating fully in this ceremony with your energy and your positive thoughts, you are supporting Courtney and Alex as they take this most important step in their lives. As such, please state your commitment to support Courtney and Alex by saying, I do.
I do.
Thank you. And now we will have the first reading by Courtney's cousin, Lori, followed by a beautiful song by Garrett Miller.
This poem is called Pathways by Rainer Maria Rilke. Understand, I'll slip quietly away from the noisy crowd when I see the pale stars rising, blooming over the oaks. I'll pursue solitary pathways through the pale twilight meadows with only this one dream, you come too.
See of the earth for
Until death parts the two of you. Today, Courtney and Alex, you affirm that I have been, from the beginning of my life, I have been looking for your face, but today I have seen it. Today I have seen the charm, beauty, and the unfathomable grace of the face that I have been looking for. Amen. And so, Courtney and Alex, if you are ready to affirm your free choice to unite as life partners and are ready to take your vows, please indicate so by answering I do to these questions. In the presence of these witnesses, do you, Alex, take Courtney as your soul companion, joining with her today in spirit, offering your love and your friendship, honoring her growth and freedom, as well as... as your own, cherishing, respecting her, promising to face times of joy and times of challenges together. Please answer, I do.
I do.
Do you, Courtney, take Alex as your soul companion, joining with him today in spirit, offering your love and your friendship, honoring his growth and freedom, as well as your own, cherishing, respecting him, promising to face times of joy and times of challenges together. Please answer, I do.
I do.
Do you, Courtney and Alex, understand the responsibility of your love for each other?
We do.
Then, on the strength of the pronouncement of your love, do you wish to be joined in marriage?
We do.
Are there rings?
Yes.
Thank you. The wedding ring is the outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two loyal hearts in wedded love. I now call on you both, in the presence of God and your family and friends, to face each other and holding each other's hands as you would hold each other's hearts, declare your vows to each other. Alex, place the ring on Courtney's finger as an outward symbol of the personal commitment you have made to each other, and repeat after me. I, Alex.
I, Alex.
Thank you, Courtney.
Thank you, Courtney.
To be my wife.
Be my wife.
From this time onward.
From this time onward.
To join with you.
To join with you.
And to share all that is to come.
And to share all that is to come.
To give and to receive.
Give and to receive.
To speak and to listen.
To speak and to listen.
To inspire and to respond.
To inspire and to respond.
And in all of our life together.
And in all of our life together.
To be loyal to you.
Be loyal to you.
With all of my being.
With all of my being.
Courtney. I, Courtney.
I, Courtney.
Take you, Alex.
Take you, Alex.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
From this time onward.
From this time onward.
To join with you.
To join with you.
And to share all that is to come.
And to share all that is to come.
To give and to receive.
To give and to receive.
To speak and to listen.
To speak and to listen.
To inspire and to respond.
To inspire and to respond.
In all of our life together.
In all of our life together.
To be loyal to you.
To be loyal to you.
With all of my being.
With all of my being.
Courtney and Alex have chosen to incorporate the ancient and beautiful Celtic ritual of hand fasting in the ceremony today. Hand fasting affirms their declaration of intent and commitment to the vows which they have just spoken to each other. The hand fasting ceremony is also symbolic of the unification of their families and their ancestry. The hand fasting ribbon pays homage to both families. One side is Courtney's McAlpine family clan tartan, and the other is Alex's McAllister family clan tartan. Courtney and Alex, as your hands are bound together, now so your lives, families, the spirits are joined in a union of love and trust. The bond of marriage is not formed by this ribbon or by the rings which you have exchanged, but rather by the love in your hearts and the vows you have made today and prior to this day. May these hands be blessed this day. May they always hold each other. May they have the strength to hang on during the storms of stress and the dark of disillusionment. May they remain tender and gentle as they nurture each other in wondrous love. May they build a relationship founded in love and rich in caring. May these hands be the healer, protector, shelter, and guide for each other. Amen. You may now. Ah, you're not. There you go. For as much as Courtney and Alex have consented together in holy matrimony and have witnessed the same before God and these witnesses, and have declared the same by giving and receiving of rings and joining of hands through hand fasting, it is my pleasure and honor to speak these words. By the power vested in me through the Commonwealth of Pennsylvania, I now pronounce you husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. You may now seal your unconditional love with a kiss. Let us pray. God, great is the love that has been given to us. Great are the responsibilities of each of us as we become aware that we are instruments of your love in all life. Bless the commitment of love that Courtney and Alex have made to each other. Grant that their love, our love, may grow to the fullness of eternal love. Grant that each of us may be the means of love for all who may touch our lives. Amen. May the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen. Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Alexander Cato.
Good job, puppy.